Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Quinn's Amor Class. Today I'll be teaching how to draw Manny from Ice Age. And the star is the hair. What a hair that is. Let's continue with the trunk. Anyone with the ears here? Close as close can be. So it don't matter what it looks like, we look perfect to me. We got every kind of love, I'm just so lucky indeed. They can keep on talking, it don't matter to me. We are family. The body here. Now, if you guys may or may not know, I adore watching the Ice Age series. In fact, I watch all five of them. The original Ice Age, Meltdown, Dawn of the Dinosaurs, Continental Drift, as well as Vision Course, which released recently in 2016. It was about 3 years ago. This is all the feet here. The back feet here. And now that we finished Manny, it's time to call him in. start with the brown eyes here, Manny.
We are not so ordinary, but we can all agree that we are. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it.
My bad. Must happen. Twinkie dink. And that's it. Now you'll know how to draw Manny from Ice Age. If you like this video, please make sure to hit like, subscribe, and tell me in the comments what creature you want me to draw next. Thank you guys for watching. Have an animal-tastic day.